taking my text from the book of James. Oh, I'm sorry, that's the wrong book. First, giving thanks and praise to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, family, friends, school administration, and fellow graduates. My time is short, so I will keep this brief. When faced with the vicissitudes of life, never give up. Most things in life worthwhile come with work. Newton's law states, a body at rest stays at rest, and a body in motion stays in motion. There is a slogan for higher education that states, a mind is a terrible thing to waste. The Bible lets me know that wisdom is the principal thing, and therefore, in all thy getting, get an understanding. It is with this understanding that doors will be opened, goals will be met, dreams and visions will be achieved. My time is running short, so with the words from the most interesting man in the world, stay thirsty, my friends. Thirst for knowledge. Thirst for understanding. Thirst for success. And to be the best that you can be. Life is full of swift transitions. How we adjust to these transitions determines our character.
Yes.
Simplify to my fellow Marines, and God bless you to everyone else. Congratulations, graduates, and thank you for your time.
Woo! Yeah, Dad.